What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Kellen here, and I want to welcome you guys back to more Battlefield 1. And let's see, the last place we left off was in the story Through Mud and Blood, and let's continue on with that. Okay, now I remember where we left off. That guy all the way up there. Gotta take him out, and then there's another guy down here. Matter of fact, the guy that's on the ground over here is the one I took out with the shovel. Alright, let's see here. Take that. Okay, now back to trying to be sneaky. Oh man, that sucks. You got taken out with a shovel twice. I said twice. Twice. You should hate your life. You're my shovel bitch. Oh, I cracked myself up. Alright, let's see what we got in here. Hello? Okay, so far so good.
Hast du das gesehen?
Rocket gun. Hell to the yeah! What else they got in here? That looks like a sniper rifle. In here. Man, they got a lot of weapons in here. Dynamite, okay. What's in this one? dynamite. You know what? I should probably take that guy out. I think he's coming in here. Let's give him a surprise. Okay, we got somebody else coming. Hey, how's it going?
Wir hätten einfach eine Mauer durch ganz Europa ziehen sollen. Dann hätten wir uns das alles hier gespart.
Hältst du eigentlich irgendwann die Schnauze? Ganz ehrlich, ich kenne keinen, der so viel redet wie du.
Alright, let's do this, homeboy. That like phantom like I don't even know dart into the tank. That was crazy. I think he's out of the tank trying to find me. Maybe not. I can hear the tank. Got him. Biatch. Nope. Time to go. Oh shit! Dynamite or something. this works. Let's try this again. Weapon out. Give me something to use. And Black Bess was destroyed. Crap. Okay. That backfired on me. Be more sneaky while I'm doing this. Well, that's backfired already. What the hell? Dude, this gun sucks. Freaking reload. Oh, I'm screwed again. Son of a bitch. I'm definitely having a hard time with this level. They noticed us already? How? Oh. Okay, run. Already run. Dude, I have no guns that I can use without being in this prone position. That's really annoying. And Bess got destroyed again, right? Yep. Oh, I'm getting so annoyed right now. What the fuck? Man, how do I do this without getting spotted? I'm just not good at this kind of stuff. I never know which way to go or how to do it to pull it off without being seen, but somehow they get alerted really quick that I'm here already. Like, see, here comes a... Well, maybe. I don't know. I really can't stand these. I have to be in the prone position to use them guns. Are you serious? They're alerted that I'm already here? Oh, come on, for crying out loud. Okay. Maybe we're all right at the moment. Maybe. Okay, I think we're all right. Maybe. Okay, where's it at? Where's it at? Where's it at? I'm trying to help you, dude. I'm trying to help you. Got it. Hold on, hold on. I'm trying to help you guys. Hold on. Hang in there. I don't know where this tank is. I'm trying, dude, before they freaking kill us. And we're done. Man! Did it at least save at that halfway point area? Or do I have to do the whole thing over again? New objective. don't think it saved it. I have to do it over again. Maybe. I'm not sure. I didn't know this part was going to be this difficult. This is pretty hard. Oh wait, maybe it did save me at this part. I'm probably going to die. Yep, run, run, run. Come on, dude. Run, 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 run. There we go. Get some health back in you. I can't see who's doing the firing on this. There we go.
Meet you here, son, on the double. Well, that's enough fun and games for a Tuesday.
Oh, thank God we made it. That was a hard mission. I'll also admit I didn't realize that the gun I was using was a frickin' bomb. Well, like little bomb launcher thingy. I didn't realize it.
So she needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, son? Can you see the village?
Yes. Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there? Edwards?
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Sounds like whatever Bess needs is down in that village.
All right. Let's go, Edward. Let's go.
Good luck.
Going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
What's it? You're just gonna abandon the mission, are you?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
If that's what you want, my man, then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
My man, just fucking go.
Well, so much for we're all in this together.
Yeah, that's
right.
Fucked.
Find the parts. Get the
tank. That dude's a coward.
Don't die.
Supposed to freaking stick with me and freaking watch my back. Now I'm doing this by myself. This freaking sucks. Alright, we got anything in here? Alright, what do we got? Silencer? Yeah, I'll take that. Oops. Fell. Okay, where do I need to go? There. Another one right there. All right, let's see if we can do this quietly.
Alles in Ordnung?
Vergiss es.
Ah, mein Magen.
Alright, how do we pull this off?
Bist du noch wütend? Was? Nichts?
Up. I think we're good. Luckily, there wasn't many of them here.
Nice one. One down, three to go.
Let's see, who do we got? Yeah, so far I don't have anyone. They're here. There's someone standing next to me shooting me. All right, let's try this again. I know they're over here somewhere. I had both of them at both ends freaking picking me off. Okay, so we got two there. There's another one in here though. Yep, there he is. And then when I was in the house, there was another guy that was like up there. Okay, I want to get this guy in the house here. See if I can sneak up on him. I didn't see the guy standing in front of me until the notice went up that he might have seen somebody. And I was like, oh shit! Come on, dude, come on in here. Thank you.
Hey, Kamerad. Alles in Ordnung?
Woran denkst du gerade? Ich will nicht mit dir reden.
Ich bin gespannt, dass er in den Arsch.
Bist du noch wütend?
Really? You don't see me?
Was für ein Scheißtag.
Well, that's gonna be short-lived.
Hey, hast du meine Zigarette? Nein, ich rauche nicht. Ich eigentlich auch nicht. Aber das hält mich wach. Ich hätte ein bisschen Snus, aber der ist seit Wochen alle.
Was zum Teufel ist das denn?
Das Zeug hatte ich aus Schweden. War mal in Stockholm im Urlaub. Ist ein kleines Briefchen mit Tabak, das du dir unter die Lippe schiebst.
Ist das Zeug gut?
You know, I didn't think that, trying to be stealthy would be like a better thing in here. I don't know why my brain was thinking like just going in guns blazing would be a better option, but it doesn't seem to work out very well. The alarms go off and then you get a ton of guys on your ass. So, I guess maybe stealth is the better option.
Alles klar?
Okay, I got one down. Doesn't notice me yet. No, you see nothing. Well, everything was going good. Yeah, come on over, homie. Anybody else? I guess you think I got everyone. That was close. Alright.
Stop!
Ah, crap. Now they're sounding the alarm. I just wanted this.
Halfway there.
Okay, disabled the alarm. And I disabled him. Shut up. Alright, we got this guy coming out. Go and take care of this guy. There he is. Good night. Okay, what do we got down here? 1, 2. The alarm. Third guy over there. That's guy right there. Yep, it is. Well, let's give him a good night. End him. Well, too late now. Oh shit, I fell to the ground. No! I knew he was gonna do that. Oh, hi. Oh, I'm out of ammo on everything I have. That's not good. That's not good at all. There we go. Okay, seriously, the flamer guy is annoying as hell. Okay, what's in here? Oh, shit! Finally! Oh, he got my ass. Well, hey, at least I got two spark plugs now. I just gotta remember there's a guy in the house thing over there. There we go. Oh, Got him. Except now the downfall is everyone's alerted. Which means Flamer guy's gonna be coming towards me. And the alarm's going off too. Great.
Just one more.
Well, oddly enough, with all the craziness going on, I actually wound up being able to, get the spark plug I needed. Was not expecting that to help, but it did. I think there's one right here, the last one I need. Oh wait, no. I guess that's my escape route. Okay. The spark plug I need is over there. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, so far pure luck is working on my side at the moment. Talking to? No one anymore. Oh, trophy earned, up close and personal. Oh, I'm about to grab that last one right now.
That's all of them. Now back to Beth.
sein, wenn ihr ihn seht.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to stop the video here because I wound up getting lucky and getting all four spark plugs I needed. So do me a favor, guys. Smash that like button for me. If you guys like what I'm doing here, please become a subscriber. I always got content coming out for you guys. If you guys want to follow me in my any of my social media sites, links will be in the description down below. I want to thank you guys for watching this today. It means a lot to me. And as always, my name's Colin, aka Mr. Kawa. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Take care of yourself, guys.